boys and girls. Welcome to Big Over My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns, where we conduct experiments on bugs. And as we see from this picture, we actually managed to take out this pillar during this very turn. Not above weaponizing the game controls. So yeah, which means that our next target, I believe, was that one over there. Start sending people over there as we speak. You too. And strategy wise, we are going to do our best to ignore the actual bot units, which is sort of focus on the I'm gonna stand them right next to the sink so that even some shit stain is shooting them with some dark pile, then they shall hit the pillar as well. So which way should we send it? Replenish your thing, can you? Okay, maybe that wasn't such a brilliant idea since that pillar is not currently vulnerable. Oh, and it's the next one. Huh, I wonder, was it random or was it this one before? No, I don't know. Out as usual. So, back to business. I can't even tell if it's is it random? Well, let's act on the assumption that it's this one. It's gonna be next. So. On the way. didn't his Overwatch go off? Seems to me that I am at the safest spot on the ground for the moment. Do you have medkits? Okay, go and heal that bugger. Oh? No? Okay. Can I do one with you? He's too far away, isn't he? Okay. In this case... We have this, so... hammer. Okay. Can I do the drama thing on him? Being here was relying on the fact that we will finish this pillar during this turn, which didn't happen. So let's try again. This dude is very dead. Can we predict already? Wait. Okay, so this is the turn where we can predict. But it didn't go so well, so I am once again going to reload. Conflicting options here. Like, I sure would like to send Coyote to this pillar already, but if we don't finish this one up in one turn, then that will be useless. Instead. I don't know yet. Meanwhile, I could really use some movement to bring that bugger out of his thing. Oh, I could revive him right here. If we're gonna lose this turn anyway. This here. What does this do? No, I don't want to banish it. I want to keep it on standby. Oh! What was that noise? Okay, since things are getting complex again, I'm gonna make a manual save. A separate one this time, no overrides. Now then. No, the other thing, this thing. Bug spirits getting weaker. Might be just me. Okay, you move to the sweet spot. You over here. And shoot the fucking thing. Whoa! I guess critical takes time to catch. And she missed, of course. You. Over here first. Yes. Shooty thingy. Actually, I'm gonna do that thing. sparkly sound. No! It is indeed the next one, okay. Wait, I want to try something. Quick save. Shoot the vulnerable killer with this thingy. Oh, okay, same. Okay, never mind, reload. People, we have come this far. Okay, I'm going to declare this load a dud and reload right away. Okay, she's running out of ammo. I really don't want to give Jessica another turn here. I mean, power up turn. And he's blocked in here, of course he is. Oh, we have taken her down quite a bit already. I like it. I shall try to shoot. People! This is what training is for. Okay, so she is also getting stronger when she's standing. these thingies. So let's make him stand on the thingy as well. So the next one will be that one over there. So you move your arms. I want you to go and stand here. Oh, here we go again. No. Glorious critical. Okay, I think it's not very wise to send this guy too far away, because... why not have him shoot Chisuk instead? Oh, and he could use some medical assistance, actually. Training ground. Yeah, so mixed objectives here. here. Ah, and his aim is not blocked here. Coyote, did you have medkits? Okay. Heal this boy! Standing on the line, do still don't quite know. Yeah, but... okay, it's just meanwhile, in the background, my workday starts in a few hours, alarm is going off. Okay, I think we did good here, so I should grant the manual save. And I will end the episode here, because I think there will be quite a bit of figuring out to do in the next phase. Okay, this one is the next. So yeah, right now we basically are learning to the point where we know what we where we somewhat know what we're doing, but we are not quite able to implement that knowledge very well yet. But we're getting there. Progress! So yes, thank you for watching. I shall see you soon. For now, bye bye.